At their last meeting in Newark, Don Bosco defeated St. Peter's in a thrilling 5-4 battle. This game was not quite so thrilling, at least not for St. Peter's. Lucas Lapino started it off. McMorrow made it 2-0. McKenzie scored. This goal is a question mark. The puck is batted out of the air by a St. Peter's player and into his own goal. RJ Burns is the closest player to the play, but Michael Conte took the original shot. McKenzie scored again. Noah Duguay makes it 6-0. Michael Conte scores for sure this time. Jared Lisio makes a great glove save. And Michael Conte scores again. St. Peter's scores late in the game. Don Bosco wins 8-1.